Hi guys, in this video, I'm going to talk about why the salary expectations associated with many AWS certifications are not necessarily realistic. So you will find lots of websites on the internet that advertise certain salary ranges or average salaries for people who hold a certain certification from AWS. For example, it might be Glassdoor or Indeed or Payscale and many others. Now, if you look at those wages, often they can be quite high. Like it might say that the average wage for someone who holds the AWS Certified Solutions Architect Associate is $160,000, for example. And it varies a little bit between, let's say, 120 and 200 plus. Now, realistically, someone who is able to get one of those jobs paying $160,000 a year is most likely going to have quite a bit of industry experience. So they're going to be working in the industry for years beforehand, and they've then gone on and earned this certification, and they've got some cloud certifications to show that they know the cloud, as well as having that wealth of experience. You just don't start out in the industry with that kind of wage. So the certification doesn't get you that kind of wage. What does get you that kind of wage is experience. The certification is something you need on top of that experience, but you've got to build that foundation of experience if you're going to go into senior roles. So where can you realistically start? For those who don't have a background, some experience in the IT or tech industries, you're really looking at junior jobs starting from anywhere from $60,000 to $80,000 a year. Sometimes people do land jobs higher than that, but that's probably about the sweet spot for most jobs, where you might be doing something like a junior DevOps role, or it could be a cloud support engineer role, for example. Most people are going to start in these more junior roles, and then over time, as they build up more experience, they're going to be able to get more senior roles like associate solutions architect and solutions architect. Really, you expect a few years in the industry before you get there. Now, of course, the certifications help. In fact, I would say they're a prerequisite if you want to go into those types of roles working with AWS technology, but you've got to build up the experience as well. So it's just a pointer that when you see these advertised wages, they sound very exciting and they are achievable in the longer term, but you can't expect to jump in at some of those high wages straight away. You've got to get into the industry. You've got to build up a skill set, not just AWS skills. You've got to learn other skills as well. You might learn some DevOps tools. You might learn Linux and programming languages like Python and JavaScript as well. So you need a more broad set of skills. You need experience. And then you can start moving your way through various different levels and you can achieve those kind of salaries. So I absolutely don't want to disappoint you. I want to just set up the realistic expectations and help you to work out your strategy for how you can get there over the longer term. So I hope that was helpful. And one of the ways that you can make sure you build your skill set is to have a look at our website. Make sure you enroll into our training courses if you're doing AWS. They're the best way to get certified. And have a look at our boot camps. If you are on a pathway to getting into a job and you want to really build up a practical skill set, the boot camps are the way to go. In the boot camps, we have lots of live sessions each week where you're going to work with other students who are all learning AWS and an expert instructor, and you're going to build projects on AWS, getting lots and lots of hands-on experience. And that is the key. If you want to get into this industry or you want to progress in this industry, you've got to be able to build. You've got to be able to have those hands-on skills available so that you can prove to employers that you can do the job they want you to do. So have a look in the description below. You'll find some links to our training and our boot camps, and I wish you all the best.